First saw on KJRH.com. The Tulsa mayor's chief of staff, Terry Simonson, has resigned. 2 News reporter Jason Grubbs joins us live at City Hall with the newest information. Jason?
And Russ, that development came as quite a surprise. The resignation of Terry Simonson coming right in the middle of an investigation, a probe that surrounds Simonson, his son Ryan, and Fire Chief Alan LaCroix. There's questions about whether or not special treatment was given to Ryan Simonson involving testing and training for his current fire academy. Mayor Dewey Bartlett read from a statement about his now former chief of staff and friend.
He has served Tulsa for more than 4 decades. With multiple administrations, both in the city of Tulsa as well as in the county of Tulsa, has brought people together many, many times. He has a passion for this city. He loves to serve it. His love of government and the good concept of government is without question.
Simonson's resignation letter says, quote, without admitting any wrongdoing on my part, what started out as simply wanting to help my son become a Tulsa firefighter has turned into a distraction for you from the important work you must focus on as mayor. As I mentioned at the top of this report, it was a surprise to the mayor. In fact, while his resignation and resignation takes effect immediately, he will remain on in a transitional type role. There's still a lot of city business that the mayor is in the middle of right now. He will remain in that role for about 2 weeks. They're expecting the second week of October for him to leave. He will not be working at City Hall as well. He will either be working from home or his law office. Reporting live from downtown Tulsa tonight, Jason Grubbs, 2 News, works for you.